The mission behind the Division of Energy and Fuels is to promote and advance energy-related research, development, and education to address the world's energy and chemical challenges. So how do we do that? And more importantly, what's in it for you as a chemist and as a member? ENFL is a very diverse division comprised of individuals from government agencies, academia, and industry. This allows for networking and sharing knowledge based on a comprehensive set of perspectives. We bring in a wide variety of speakers to present on exciting, cutting-edge research, to engage scientists and engineers from different backgrounds into helpful suggestions and conversations. It takes many volunteers to run the division, from governance, to awards, to programming, to outreach, and even to organizing our very popular social dinners. Because of that, there are so many opportunities to get involved and contribute. ENFL is proud to recognize and celebrate the careers of chemists and engineers within our membership. From early career awards to distinguished researcher awards, ENFL also promotes graduate students to participate and organize our poster sessions. It is a wonderful avenue to network with all different backgrounds in science, from students through to seasoned experts who are passionate about the science they do and are excited to share that with their peers. Our membership fee is a very small $20 per year, and your first year is free when you become an ACS member. If you are looking to find a division that will not only support your interest, but a place where you can contribute and help advance your science, I encourage you to reach out to find how you too can get involved and advance your network and career. I promise you will get invaluable face-to-face networking and exposure that you just cannot find online or anywhere else.